Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity may be an overused phrase, but for Stillwater gymnast Ida Bjoerklund, it's a fitting assessment of her abilities.
Ida brings a lot of talent. She's super fun to watch on both the beam and floor. She has some unique passes and skills on the beam that are really cool that you don't get to see very often.
Not too shabby for a foreign exchange student. A native of Norway, Bjoerklund took up gymnastics at the age of 6. As her passion for the sport grew, so did her desire to trek across the Atlantic.
My best friend that's older than me went to Texas for 2 years ago. So I just wanted to try out something new and do something different. I applied and then a family in Minnesota or Stillwater picked me.
Finding a host was a thrill for Bjoerklund, but like any new arrival, there was a transition period.
In the beginning of season, she had a lot of questions about how like our season goes and what our meets are like and how those things run and everything.
In school in Norway, we don't have sports, so that's really new for me to like have the opportunity to do the sport after school because I've just been doing club.
High school athletics isn't the only difference between the Norwegian and American approach to education.
You don't have the same classes every day. You don't call the teacher by their last name, but by their first name. And it's way less strict and you can go wherever you want at the school. It took like maybe around 1 month, 2 months to get used to it, yeah.
And now you're like, oh, piece of cake, right?
No, not really.
We'll get back to her on that, but her beam and flow routines certainly look effortless. Bjoerklund is on the varsity rotation for both events, and she put together her floor exercise by herself. Every time she takes the floor, she leaps up with elements rarely seen at prep meets.
For floor, she has a lot of cool combinations, like lots of cool like jumps out of her passes and cool like flips out of all her stuff, you know, like different, I guess. In her beam routine, she has a side summy, which is something that you see in the Olympics, and like an aerial, which is still super uncommon.
She's such a hardworking girl, so she always motivates girls in the gym. She's super funny, always keeping us laughing and having a good time while still working hard.
Bjoerklund's stateside teammates have given her the Minnesota welcome, bringing her to sporting events, landmarks, and local eateries. No matter the experience, the senior embraces every moment.
My favorite part of having the opportunity to experience a year like this is probably to get to know a lot of people, another culture, another language.
The defending Class 2A state champions hope to give Bjoerklund the experience of a state title. And there's even talk of travel plans in the future.
We do Snapchat a lot, so I hope that we can continue to Snapchat each other and like talk about what we're doing and stuff. And then I hope she comes back, or I want to go to Norway one day.
I've always wanted to travel all over, so I definitely have more motivation to do that now, especially to go visit her in Norway. I think that would be really awesome.
In Oak Park Heights, I'm Mike Peden for Ponies All Access.